Good morning, fans of Privateer FX. A late start here today. Sorry about that. Out of my hands. We see Sterling here probing below 133, the figure. An hourly close below here is important, along with this Sterling Yen 144.63, so below 145 now. Looks like just more bad news coming our way for the UK and the mess that they're in. And this looks like a sell on rally the rest of the day here, or at least the rest of the European session here. As far as Euro is concerned, we had the pop up yesterday up to sort of 118 and change, 118.25. Straight down since, with the Italian scenario still lingering, causing some drama. So Euro dollar also sell on rally. We had the U.S. stock market closed yesterday. Nikkei's been off 0.5%. China's off about 65 basis points. And oil is still offered. So we have kind of this sort of risk-off sentiment here. Dollar yen trading down to 108.85. I feel like I'm a little bit late to the game today, so I'm going to have to sit and watch and be patient. But looks like we're going to be playing this risk-off game. So yen crosses lower, and stocks lower. 2700 is going to come into play in the S&P minis. Not super tons to add. Like I said, I'm a bit late, back foot here, starting the day, so I won't lead anyone astray here. Looks like Sterling's going to be a continual sell today. That's a kind of a main theme, and risk off is another main theme. All right. I'll have my act together for the New York Open, guys. I will talk to you then.